Welcome to the New Jersey Division of Fish and Wildlife's updated license system. This tutorial will show hunters how to log in and report a harvest from a mobile phone or a tablet. From the login screen, you can scroll down and it will show you informational buttons. At the top of the screen, you will see three little lines indicating menu features and links. Here, we will log in using your last name and your date of birth. This next screen will show different identity types to input. Here, we will use our CID number. Follow the reCAPTCHA security features . Hit submit and the system will display your profile information first . If necessary it will prompt you to edit the information or confirm your information . Once your profile is reviewed, click on the menu bar indicator in the upper left. Under Options, you will find all links to all actionable items. Here, we will click on Harvest Reporting. This screen will show you all items which are currently open and available for harvest reporting. This customer has bow permits for Zone 15 and Zone 10. Scrolling down, you'll see pending reports, which are tags and permits that will open in the future, and reporting history is viewable at the very bottom. Now we're going to report our deer for Zone 15. In order to do so, click Submit under the harvest that you would like to select. At this point, this screen is self-explainable. You're going to enter the date of harvest, note that the season of harvest should be auto-filled, select the gender, weapon type used, the type of land that the animal was harvested on, and now follow the zone management. This is a dependency table, and it may take a second or two to change depending on your internet speed. The zone, county, township, and unit are all dependent on each other. Submit your harvest, and the system will now ask you to review and confirm what you submitted. When completed, hit Confirm. And the system will now display your confirmation number. You can take a screenshot and write this down. If your email is in your profile, you will automatically get an email confirmation. Clicking on the Return to List button will bring you back so that you can report a harvest for another deer. Scrolling down this page, you will see that the harvest you just reported is now displayed under Reported History. At this point, you can go back to the menu bars and select another actionable item, or you can simply log out.